Okay, I just made another flower. It's called, I think the loopy flower? I'm pretty sure it's a loopy flower. You can find it at Crochet Geek. I love flowers. I like making flowers. The instructions to me, you know. Then I'm gonna try this during the week. See that? That would be neat. This is on another, website. She does flowers too, though. She does crochet and knitting. I mean, look at that. Whoa. Just have to pimp it. Anyway. I like flowers. I'm using the last of my yarn from the hat I made with the flower. Because I got another skein of yarn and I'm going to use that one to make a scarf. Pretty neat. I like this one. I love making flowers. Sometimes I go ahead and the pattern, I'll make it, however they say, right? And then I'll change it, do it some other way. Well, that's a good thing about patterns. You can always change them, whether, you're making a dress or you're crocheting or whatever. My leg went out. All right. I gotta go. My phone's about to die. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye. Subscribe. Bye-bye.